Hi, I'm Michael Kenny. I live in Oceanside and I went solar with New York State Solar. I had solar panels installed at the end of July of 2021. I decided to convert my home into solar energy because I wanted to save money on my electric bill and maybe do something nice for the environment. I didn't know much about solar before I met with the program manager, Franklin Kusma. He really kind of gave me a very informative description of what I would be going through, how it worked. It was very informative and really made me feel comfortable with the whole process. So one of the questions I did have when I was thinking of making a move to solar was if I could get a new roof in the process. My roof when I bought the home was definitely on the back end of its life, and I had heard that when you convert it to solar, getting a roof might be necessary. And they explained to me the whole process and how I actually could save on replacing my roof if I went with getting solar at the same time that I replaced my roof. And they made that decision very easy for me. It kind of was a no-brainer. I would highly recommend New York State Solar to anyone. I've actually had a few friends who have made the decision, and one's actually being installed down the block today. It's been a very, very good experience, and I couldn't recommend the company enough to anybody who would be thinking about making the switch to solar.